Today, Apple is going to reinvent the phone. And here it is. We call it the iPad.